Okay, welcome back. I think this is video number 8. Last video, I switched back to the numbers that I was playing in the first 4 videos, and I lost immediately 15 times, but luckily I managed to actually make my stake back and with the other numbers I was playing, and now I'm up 5-8 bucks. So I'm going to do something a little different here. I have 15 bets, right, and we're playing the 5-to-1s, so I can go out 15 times. And these bets, these markers represent bets that are from $4 all the way up to $25. I can go out 15 times and still win money. But I'm actually going to do 3 bets at a time. So in other words, I'm going to play this 3 bets and this 3 bets and then this 3 bets and then this 3 bets and see what happens there. You know, I'm just going to pick 2. I'm going to play the ends. I'm going to play them 3 times in a row. If I lose 3 times here, I'm going to move here, play that 3 times, and see what happens there. The goal is to win this $144 and put it aside and start making some money. Zero, and that's a loser. That's 1. Play this 3 times. 31, loser. 2. And a 0 came out again. I should have played the very end. That's 6-to-1. You do pretty good right there at 6-to-1, but it usually doesn't come out that often. But anyway, now I'm going to play 3 bets up here. And that's a 12, that's a loser. That's a loser. Coming here once again, third bet. And we got an 8, that's a loser. Okay, so now we're back down to the bottom end here with a 3 banger. I'm going to try betting 3 times here. This will be bet 7, 8, and 9. That's a loser. A 0 again. 0-0. Another loser. I should have been playing this first line here. Another loser. I should have been playing the middles, here, but I'm playing the ends. Okay, so this is our 10th bet. So at this point, I'm in $56. And it's a 29 again. Alright, I'm going to bet that again. I'm going to bet it 3 times. And the last 3 bets are going to go down here. And hopefully, within a 15 bet sequence, I'll hit 1. 6. Nope. Doesn't look like it. I got one more bet here at the top end. Direction, wrong line. So I'm back here. This is my last three bets. This is 13, 14, 15. If these go out, I'm done. I walk away with $6. And a one came out, so that's a winner. So that's four. Let's see, it's 12, 13. That's the 13th bet. That was a $17 bet, actually, and I was in $99, and I win $3. Woohoo! So I'll put a 5 here and put the 2 back on the table. So, now what I'm going to do is I'm going to move up one. So in other words, I'm going to play this middle and this middle. 3 times here, 3 times here. And we'll see what happens there. Thank you. 2. And 3. The 15's play. Lost all my money. 15th time came out. And that's 15th time I was in 144 and my win. The bet was actually 25 and I actually won $6. Wow. That's crazy. So doing 3 times. So we're moving up again. So here we'll go to here. So here we're going 3. And then we're going to go here, here. We're just going to squeeze it in every time. Let's see if that works. I don't know. This doesn't seem to be working very well. So I'm not going to keep doing this. That's 1. Zero came out again. I should just play this line. It's been coming up every 10 times, every 5 times, whatever. That's the third one on that. Okay, now we're playing 3 here. That's a winner. 2, 3, 4. Fourth one in. It's still a $4 bet. I was in 16 and I win 8. 5, 6, 7, 8. And I don't know if I started my clock here. Yeah. 20-minute timer on the clock. So now we're going to move down 1. Like I said, we're going to squeeze it in. So I was playing here and here, 1. I put here and here and 1. Play here and here and 1. Now it's here and here. So we're going to do 3 here, 3 there. 3 here, 3 there. And see if that works. Every time we won before, it was down here, so I moved up one. And the last time I won, it was up here, so I'm moving down one. 19. Who's that? That's going to be the next squeeze, is coming down here and here. Again, still a $4 bet. In 16, we win in 8. I'll put 2 fives and 2 ones back with 8. So now we're moving up 1. So now we're just playing here and here, which could be a little difficult because I've seen this station, the 12's not come up at all. So I'm wondering if I should just go back to the beginning. But we're going to try here and here, squeezing it in, you know, and then we'll go back out to the ends. Or maybe we'll just go back out. Like from here, we'll go here, 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 here. Yeah, we'll cross that bridge when we get to it. So, anyway, we're going here three times. That's a loser. That will be, just stay there, I will walk. How many times that happened? We got a 32, it's another loser. I can't believe I won on the 15th run. I think I was on this one. Well, I won now 15. That's crazy. Third one, so now we're here three times. Not really making a whole bunch of money here. Not making a bunch of money at all. 19. So that's a winner on the fourth bet again, which when we said four was. So $4 bet, $16 in, and we went 8. 5, 7, 8. So at this point, because we've already gone in, and right now we're at the middle, so both would be on the middle. We're just going to go, I'm going to go back out to the ends and work my way back in. So I'm going to start at the bottom again and go here, here until we win, and then go here and here, and then go there and there and see if we continue to win. I'm just going back out. We're playing 3 on the first 6 here. Should have stayed in the middle. Should have played the middle until it won and then moved. You know, they would have both been in the middle at that time. But you know what? Playing playable lines, I should have started here in the first place. That's a playable line, and this is a playable line. And then we move here, we move here, and we move here. Here, here, here. So they would be off by one. Anyway. Look at this. The middle's coming out all over the place. 21. I should have just stayed in the friggin' middle over here. That's 2. And that's 3 times. Came out in the middle. Times it came out in the middle at an 18. All right, now we're going here, the end. We'll do 3 on the end over here. See, it's stuck. It's stuck right here. The loser on the end. Let me try another one on the end. $15 again. Another loser. Last one on the end over here.
6.
That's a loser. Alright, so now we're going 3 on the first one over here. But like I said, this is actually the first playable line. Okay, if we go back to the middle and we win, I'm going to start here. Because that is the first playable line. I should have went there then. 0 came out. If I played that, I would have won 6-1 instead of 5-1. But no, I'm an idiot. I'm just playing what I'm playing. Here. Okay, my 20-minute timer just went off, which means this is double jeopardy. That's my third bet here. First bet up here. So I'm either going to go and lose it all, or I'm going to win and the video. Lose it all in the video, or win and end the video. And if I lose everything, I'm going to be in trouble because I haven't even made my stake back yet. So, here we go. And my next one is, I'm not going to make my stake back on my next one. Alright, that's a winner. So that's the end of the video, but let's see, I was in 3, 6, 9, 10, 11, which is a $12 bet. I was in 68 and I won $4. So I'm still alive, but still. You know, my total stake is $144, and right now I haven't even made my stake back. So while that was video number 8 in the series, I'm still ahead, I'm still alive, after 8 20-minute videos, just picking up where the last one left off. So alright guys, thanks for joining me, we'll see you next time.